He got destroyed. Check this out. If you know that it was God who gave David the victory, then subscribe for more.